What is going on YouTube? Welcome to my channel. This is Garden with X. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. And this is how to prune your broccoli at 16 weeks. And at the same time, well, let's get to the video. So, you know, I have Brussels sprouts right there. If you guys kept those in my videos. And I took them all down because I was starting to get some aphids. And I guess I got some aphids over here on some of my broccolis. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just take them down because this infestation is crazy. And just looking at it gives me like cringe. It makes me cringe. Look at that. I don't know how it got it. I don't know how it happened. I don't know how many of these broccolis have it. You know, we started growing broccolis. They started growing. They were doing really good on my plants. I got too busy. I wasn't coming out here. And And some of these just got a nasty bad infestation, so I'm just gonna take them down. I don't wanna deal with that, I don't wanna risk it. Just looking at it makes me feel like, freaking, look at that. I don't know, you know, some of them have more than others too. Like, they're spreading though, I see them spreading, so we're just gonna take it down. So, here it goes. I'm gonna start with this nasty one. I don't know if I should be wearing gloves with this. Should I be wearing gloves? Alright, open that up. So we don't get these bugs on you. Alright, guys.
I'm not gonna hurt you, there's aphids.
Sick. I don't like bugs, guys. But damn, look at that. Get in there, look at this. I can't believe I missed all that. See, I haven't been out here checking. Look at me in the bottom. And these are everywhere. That is crazy. Damn. I don't know how it got like that. That's nuts. That is so crazy. So let me take down this one too. You know, I don't even see much here. But as you guys can see how that is, I don't even want to risk it. I don't even want to throw these leaves back in here to compost. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to take all these down. So I don't want to say this is a fail, so I'm not going to call it a fail because I did grow my broccoli and my broccoli was growing. I don't know if it's because of summer or what. This is my first time growing, but this is crazy. Look at that. So I'm not even going to like risk it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take all these down right here. Look at, there's some right there too. Yeah, so they're just everywhere. I'll pull the roots out in a bit. I'm gonna take everything down. Yep, there they are too. All right, guys, look, they're everywhere. They're everywhere. Let me get in here. Look at this. They're just all over my plants. That is nasty. Damn. I don't know how they spread so fast like that. I just haven't been keeping an eye on them. If you guys could tell me what caused it, I'm not really sure, but yeah, guys, so you know what? Thanks you guys for keeping up with me for this grow. They were doing good. I didn't even know that this could like happen like this. I had no idea, but I'm just gonna take them down and I'm gonna look into solutions so this doesn't happen again. So it's a good lesson learned. I don't want to call it a fail because I did eat some broccoli in the beginning or before all this happened. And I let it all sit there for a couple weeks and this is what happened. So I'm just gonna take them all down. All right, guys, well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, This is a broccoli. I guess my tear down at 16 weeks. And that sucks because I can't even compost a lot of this stuff. I don't even know if they live in the dirt and they hang around there and stuff and they survive, wait for the next plant. If they do, you guys let me know so I can do something about that. But yeah, guys, I wouldn't call it a fail. Half fail, because we were doing good, but. All right, guys, I'll catch you guys in the next video. See what we're gonna start growing next. So thanks for watching.